Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, once again. I would like to personally welcome each of you to the 75th annual meeting of Europass in Vienna, the city of music, as you all know, for our last gathering of 2016. Well, it's an exciting time for Europass as we continue to grow and adapt, remaining always adaptable, motivated and responsive to open to new ideas. Our community is confronting a period of many new developments, and we are meeting these changes during a time of larger industry-wide and global change. The world of steel is an exciting area in which to work, and we will continue to meet and bring inspired people together in forums like this to ensure Europass remains at the cutting edge. I would like to give you an idea of what you can expect and what we hope to achieve over the next couple of days. We certainly hope to make the most out of these 2 days to take a broader and in-depth look at the latest developments in the markets. As always, we have a great lineup of speakers, and the event is expected to be highly interactive. Please share your experiences and your points of view with us. Your evaluations are very important in that they will contribute to improving efforts to create both an enhanced understanding among industry members and a better business environment. Well, let me give you a brief update on where we are today. We have been observing increased stability and reduced price spreads in global long steel market, even though there is not much change in terms of the overall supply and demand situation. The saga of billet to roll or scrap to melt continues on one side for the scrap-based steel producers and pressure from low-cost BIF-produced steel on the other. Neither Chinese steel output nor the volumes of steel exports from China have actually slowed down yet. However, Chinese suppliers are showing reduced appetite for competition with Russian prices. The industry needs to appear more attractive to investors and lenders everywhere. And so actions to accommodate capacity to real demand are still happening and will continue in the future. Producers in the West have been extremely careful about keeping supply at certain levels. We still maintain a similar position nowadays, and subsequently, there is no pressure on prices in the Western world. The last quarter of the year is always very challenging, but we believe the market is in a better position at the start of the last quarter this year compared to previous years. Well, before I close, I would like to thank each of you for attending our conference and bringing your expertise to our gathering. You, as organization leaders, have the vision, the knowledge, the wherewithal, and the experience to help us pave our way into the future. You are truly our greatest asset today and tomorrow, and we could not accomplish what we do without your support and leadership. Throughout this conference, I ask you to stay engaged, keep us proactive, and help us shape the future of Europass. My personal respect and thanks goes out to all of you. Thank you.